8-year-old Daniela Jacobs Heard was wearing a hooded blanket during a backyard birthday celebration when a gust of wind blew flames from a fire pit towards her.
We were literally sitting there and then within a second it happened.
The fleece melting to her skin. She's since undergone 15 procedures.
I was feeling itchy and painful, and all that I could do was if I went to sleep, I would actually scratch in my sleep.
The family moving from their Harvey Bay home to stay at Ronald McDonald House so they can be closer to specialists. At this stage, Daniela's family don't know when she'll be able to go home. She'll possibly need alternating rounds of skin grafts and plastic surgery for the rest of her life. While there are clear fire warnings on other websites selling wearable blankets, there were none on Temu, where Daniela's was purchased, with the product statement specifying it was suitable for hiking and camping.
It says not to put it in the dryer, so I never put the thing in the dryer, but it doesn't say anything about naked flame. They promote them for our children. It's so wrong.
A spokesperson from Temu saying, "We are deeply saddened to hear about the accident. We are committed to a thorough investigation." A GoFundMe page has now been set up to help pay for Daniela's treatment. Katrina Blowers, 7 News.